century, I have lived in secret, hiding in the shadows, alone in the world. Until now, I am a vampire. And this is my story. I shouldn't have come home. I know the risk, but I had no choice. I have to know her.